So guys, just recorded my swing today down at Golf Central. Did slow motion from down the line and got another one from in front at home without a ball. Pretty happy with the way the swing looks at the moment. There's a couple of little things I'm overbalancing, and you can see from at the front here, I'm taking the club away, I think, nicely and rotating okay. And slowly but surely, it'll get a little bit better. Anyway, thanks for watching the channel, and check out my Instagram as well.